Hello, Edison Tigers. I am so excited to see and hear all of you. We have some exciting things going on that I want to share. First, starting September 23rd, we're going to have our very first Coffee with the Principal, or whatever you want to drink. It's going to be at 11:30 on September 23rd, and we're going to meet to just talk about little tips and tricks that will make learning easier, technology issues, little concerns, and then we'll also have a time for questions and answers if there's things you want to know. So we're really excited to announce that on September 23rd, we'll have our first Coffee with the Principal. Next, lunch is being served from 7 to 8:30 and 11 to 12. So once you've been certified, they're going to hand you a flyer and you show up with that and they'll give you those numbers of breakfasts and lunches. So please, please, please take advantage of this. I do know the air is bad out right now, so if you want to drive with a friend, carpool, give someone your form, and maybe they come pick up the lunches for everyone in your little neighborhood so that you're able to eat without going out in the bad air, please, please take care of yourselves during this bad air time. Immunizations, seventh graders, you need to be immunized. If you haven't been able to get that done, the Ellica Health Van will be in our community on both Monday and Wednesday. Monday, it'll be at Howe Avenue School, and you can go from 11 to 3 on Mondays at Howe Avenue. On Wednesdays, you can go to Encina right around the corner, and they will be there doing back-to-school checkups and immunizations. Also, I want to remind everyone, please wash your hands, wear your mask, social distance. We want you back at school. We know that this is a stressful time. We know that with the wildfires and all the things going on, it's that added layer of stress. So please reach out to us if you need something, if you want help, if something isn't going right. We are beginning to do home visits for students who are getting positives for all of their hard work and students that might need help and can't make it up to the school. So if you see us around, please wave and say hello. Or if you need us to stop by because you need a little help, or something else, please let us know. We're always happy to come to you. Have a great weekend, and we'll see you next week.